Hey, this is Troy from Evanescence, and we're on the record with Rhapsody. One of my favorite albums of all time is Kiss Destroyer. I think Kiss Destroyer is one of my favorite albums ever because when I heard that the first time, it was really, it was pretty dark, and it sounded unlike anything I'd heard before. The production had this thing that made you feel like you were in a different place when you listened to it. You know, Ace Frehley's guitar was so spacey, and you know, their personas fit the way they sounded so much. You know, it was a game changer for me. It really made me start to listen to music in a different way.